Do we need more women in leadership in the energy sector? If you ask me, yes, of course. You know why? Because women think a lot about others. I'm a woman in energy, I run a biogas company, and I have to say, I think a lot about the competition. I think a lot about other biogas players in the market, and I want to be a fair competitor. That's why we, here at Be-Energy, do not accept any aid money, any Western funding for our business operations in Africa, so that we can be fair and create a market that is open for everyone to thrive, and we do not outcompete each other just by being more successful in fundraising. I suggest we all reject aid.